Andrew here. Today we're going to go over the figure eight overhead med ball stop to ground. So what we're going to do is we're going to start in our split stance position. We want our toe to face the same way that our body is and our front leg to be externally rotated, so our front hip is opened up. From here, we're going to put the ball in the middle of our body. We're going to move evenly with our lower half and upper half, making a figure eight. When we go back, we're going to get the ball as we start to go overhead. We're going to push through the ground. We're going to let our hips rotate. We're going to slam the ball into the ground. So this is what it should look like at a faster speed.